Want to know more about Boo Radley? Well, let me tell you something. As Mr. Radley passed by, Boo drove the scissors into his dad's legs, pulled them out, wiped them on his pants, and then he resumed his active routine.
Let's try to make him come out. I'd like to see what he looks like.
Hey, Jim! Look! It's a piece of gold!
Don't eat things you want, Scout. Spit it out right now.
You're too scared to even put your big toe in the front yard.
Now listen, both of you. Go down and stand in front of the Radley place. Keep out of the way. Do you hear? See which way the wind's blowing?
My folks said that your daddy was a disgrace and that nigger had a heap on the water table. Yeah.
You shut up! Order in the court! Bring in the witness! Robert E. Lee Yule.
I seen that nigger yonder running on my Miola.
Don't fret. We've won it.
Don't you be so confident, Mr. Jim. I ain't ever seen any jury decide in favor of a colored man over a white man.
The nigger yonder took advantage of me, and if you fine fancy gentlemen don't want to do nothing about it, you're all yellow thinking cowards, a lot of you!
Tom Robinson!
Why did you run that evening?
Mr. Finch, if he was a nigger like me, he'd be scared too.
It ain't right, Atticus!
No, son, it's not right.
Exactly, are you?
Well, I'm a ham. Can't you tell?
Look more like a rock.
What?
Okay. It's all right, Scout. That's your stupid.
Jem, do you hear something?
Remember, it's a sin to kill a mockingbird.